All right, love. So this is the Isis Brown Sugar BS205 in color F427. This is a beautiful unit. It is like a body wave style. It has the soft Swiss lace, as you see in the inner side. So that is one of the pluses. It also has three combs and an adjustable strap. But the most important thing I'm feeling about this unit is the color. It's just a beautiful color. So I've already went ahead and placed some concealer on the outer portion of my lace front, as you can see here. And the most important thing that I did beforehand that I didn't show on camera was I did tweeze it just to make my part a little bit more visible, because it is a deep side part, invisible part, and I really don't want it invisible. I want it to be noticeable. So I'm going ahead and just brushing those curls. These are like some really pretty beachy wave curls or beachy waves in this unit. And one of the things that I like to do the most to make it look more realistic and match my scalp is I'll place a little concealer along with a little bit of my contour pressed powder onto my own scalp, just so it can blend in evenly with the wig. Now, one of my favorite products is the Keratin Hair Filler Fibers by Topic, which I do have a video on my channel and you can see that. It also makes your edges a lot thicker. So if you have thin edges, this is one of the greatest products in the world. It's amazing. And my new favorite hair glaze edge tamer is Eben New York, which I will be updating a video on soon. As you ladies know, I will hairspray anything down. It doesn't matter, synthetic or human, it's getting some hairspray on it. And the hairspray that I use is Aussie Instant Freeze, which is in the aerosol can. So this hair is so easy to manipulate. It's so easy to style. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And as you can see, I'm feeling myself. So, of course, I had to take some still pics to post on the IG.
Yes, guys, yes, ladies, yes, yes, yes. So here it is. This is the Isis Brown Sugar Soft Swiss Lace Collection. This is the BS205. First of all, the color is gorgeous. It's an ST4/27 ombre basically at the bottom. This is like a great wig dupe for the body wave that I just did for an AliExpress vendor. However, the only difference is the color at the bottom. I curled it the exact same way as this for my video, and Isis is like super duper affordable. So if you don't want to spend a lot on the expensive hair, you can always pick this up at elevatestyles.com. So this is about probably 22 inches, and it refers to as a middle part, but however, the young ladies on the package do have their parts side parted. So for one, it does come with some tape if you want to tape it down, but you really don't need to because the combs should be basically enough. Now, you can cut it open. This is the lace deep side part, and it does say deep side part. But I'm thinking that it was the middle only because once I looked at it, the part was actually right in the middle. But like I said, if you want to cut it open, you can. I wouldn't really recommend that. I think what it really needs a little bit of to make it look so just realistic and your own is just some tweezing, a little bit of tweezing on that part, that invisible part, so it's not invisible, because we want to see the part. But this one here, I really like this, and I'm glad I did get this in a color 427, because I do like this color at the bottom portion. It's very subtle and it can go for spring, summer, and fall and winter months as well. One of my favorites, which you can find a video on my channel, is the Topic Keratin Hair Filler Fibers. This stuff works amazing on any hairline, and you guys heard me speak about this like so many times, but for those who are new to my videos, it does fill in your thin edges. So if you have thin edges, this is a really great alternative to thickening them in, you know, temporarily. It's just a simple spritz. The nozzle does not come with this, so you can get this from Sally's and also Target.com. But I recommend this spray nozzle because it just distributes the hair fillers just a lot easy. One of my new favorite edge tamers is Eben New York, and I'll post this for you guys below too. And I do need to actually upload the video if I haven't done so already. So of course it's synthetic. You can put heat to it if you want to, but I'm not going to say do that either, because once you add heat to any type of synthetic unit, the longevity of it does not last, and plus the pearl pattern just changes. It is layered, and the color goes in very gradually, very layered, very pretty. Like, this is like a really pretty hairstyle. This is the human hairstyle mix, so it's the best of both worlds. It's just basically a really great synthetic blend fiber, so it makes it look just like it's real human hair. One thing that I will say about Isis, they have become like one of my favorite wig companies right about now, because their units are like bomb ass. Like, seriously, they have some really good units where you know that, oh, I'm about to walk out, I'm gonna look really, really nice. She is like a beautiful beachy wave pattern, and I'm like really feeling the color, the texture of it. It's really simple to apply. You can pick her up, like I said, at elevatestyles.com. So all the information will be provided for you guys below. The necklace that I'm wearing is actually from Happiness Boutique, and I'll post the information for you guys below. As always, you guys, make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. I'll leave all the information for the BS205 in the description box for you guys below. And as always, I will see you in my next video. This is for my babies.